I'm pissed. If I'm gonna run with you, I wanna see you fuck some Ronin up. Definitely down for being with your crew.
Good. Meet me at the abandoned mission house.
I'll be there.
Sands, but first you need to do me a favor. A deadbeat friend of mine owes me money. Can you help me repossess his car? Where you been?
Busy.
Yeah, I heard what you did at Johnny's trial.
I couldn't let him fry. You know Gat from jail?
You know, I saw Johnny in prison once. He didn't look like a really happy guy.
He's happy enough when he's killing somebody. Seriously, though, he's a good guy. Just don't piss him off.
Ramon, what's up? Listen, I don't got a lot of time. I was just calling to let you know that I stole your car. Are you there? Great. Here's the deal. If you don't want your car cubed, I really suggest you pay me what you owe me. Talk to you later, Ramon.
Time for a smoke break, so let's see what's going on with Jane Valderrama.
The streets of Stillwater are quiet today, as apparently the homeless population of Stillwater took the day off. Sidewalks that were once bustling with hobos permanently are eerily vacant, and park benches are strangely available to be sat on. No one knows for sure what happened to our oft-forgotten and smelly brethren. Maybe someone finally gave them their $2. I'm Jane Valderrama, Channel 6 News.
Yeah, you're in, Carlos. I'll meet you at the old mission.
See you then.
Watch where you point that thing, okay? Hey?
No golden money clips and honey dips don't make a brother, no. Those don't make a brother golden.
Timeless.
Business.
gonna clean up your looks with all the lies. Is it still me that makes you sweat? And I think about it.
This online.
Just loves new Jubex. We started him on it on his 10th birthday. Now it's 9 months later, and sure, he's in a juvenile detention center after he killed his last therapist, but he looks great.
New Jubex can help you realize your children's true potential. Ask your doctor about how to get your child on new Jubex.
You should run
today.
While you can! I'm there, but I can't
Hey, I'm Shandi. What do you say you show me what you can do in that thing?
I believe we all deserve a second chance. And I got mine at Image as Designed. Dr. Richard took my face and turned it into a hideously disfigured mess. Sure, it hurts when babies look at me and cry, but now I can sleep at night. Thanks, Image as Designed.
What did you expect? I guess I could have just got a divorce, but that's not a whole lot of work. So why not get a new face and body, right? The best part is, even if I ever see my husband again, he'd never recognize me. He probably thinks I'm dead. Thanks, Images Design.
Whatever you want changed about you, I can do it. Let my hand be your savior. Image as Designed. Change your face, change your life.
Coming up on Channel 6 Daytime.
The mine collapsed. Egos were trapped.
Don't worry, Parker. We'll get through this.
Weekday afternoon, Red Planet, Red Passion.
My father said it was stupid of me to move to Mars instead of going to college. I guess he was right.
Don't talk like that, Parker. We have to have hope.
What? What hope is there? Donovan sealed us in.
What'd you say we go meet the rest of the boys, Shandy? Good times. Let's go. Bruce
and Parker escape Donovan's death trap. Can they make it to Dome 31 in time?
I had to do some canonizing.
Hold up. You.
You're next.
Wait, what?
Sorry about that.
Where'd you find these guys?
Like I said, I made some calls.
You guys actually hang out down here?
I don't know. Add a flat screen, some throw pillows, and a hookah, and this place would be all right.
You definitely need a stripper pole in this bitch.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So what do we do now?
We listen.
All right, everybody, listen up. We got some serious shit to discuss. The Saints used to own Stillwater. It seems like the only motherfuckers that remember that is me and Gat. I think it's time we give those other crews a wake-up call. Shit. Yeah! Now, I ain't gonna lie, a lot of shit's changed since I've been out of the game. So I'm gonna need some help. Pierce, you're on the Ronin. I wanna know who's calling the shots and what businesses they running.
Done.
Shandy, you got the Sons of Somdi.
It's gotta be them.
Fuck, you say?
It's cool. I got this.
Carlos.
The Brotherhood. I'm on it.
Alright. Once we're done here, talk to one of these guys. They'll have something for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.